Alright, guys. Something, I got my hands full. Something insane happened. Last night, we got a call. I gotta go right now. I'm literally just like in the middle of grabbing shit. I figured I'd just film a little intro right as I'm getting in the car because I have to drive right now. I had to call to work tomorrow and I'm driving right now down to Northern California. It's 9 hours away. I'm in Washington. It's a far drive, but I have to go. A year ago, me and my girlfriend bought something, and within that month we bought it, it got stolen. And we just got a call last night that the police have it, and we need to go pick it up immediately. So I just said, okay, screw it. I'm taking the day off. I'm just driving straight through. Just going to go get it. I did just realize that I locked myself out of my shed, and I was just planning on camping. So now I guess I'm just sleeping in the car, but I'm going to go pick up a buddy. I don't want to drive that far by myself, so... Here's a little montage of some driving down there, and then tomorrow morning, huge surprise for this video. I guess maybe, I don't know if I'll include it in the thumbnail. No, I'll blur it out or something. Screw it. Fucking, we're going to get it. This is gonna be insane. Yo, what up?
What up?
You ready to go freaking secure this mystery thing that I've not said on the video yet?
Yeah, I'm just ready to go see the Sasquatch in the top.
From our accident, the door doesn't shut. So you're just gonna gotta kick it. Yeah.
Grab that one.
Oh yeah. Alright, tight. Let's get the freak on the road. Destination. Walmart.
Fuck yeah. We're camped out.
Yeah, we're staying up or we're getting in line. The new Roomba is coming out. We're camping out. We drove 8 hours for the new Roomba. Not a bad place to sleep. It's super smoky, but we're out.
Good scenery.
We're out of the danger of the burning to death, so I don't think we're gonna burn to death in this parking lot. In good old Walmart parking lot, 6 a.m, look how smoky it is. We just woke up, tired as hell, drove literally from 7 o'clock in the morning yesterday to 1 a.m, so now I get to go drive again, but it'll be worth it. You'll see soon.
I go to Walmart. You know that song?
I'm going to Walmart, she going to Walmart, they going to Walmart.
Speaking of cum, we're almost there. Guess where? Lincoln Boulevard. South Oroville, California. Fucking sucks. There's literally nothing here. Why would you live here? So like I said in the beginning of the video, me and my girlfriend bought something a year ago that got stolen from us. It got stolen from us brand new. We're about to go see if it's still brand new. It had 8 total usage hours on it when it got stolen, so. Moment of truth to see if it's fucked up or if it's brand new still. I don't know. We have no idea. They didn't tell us anything. So I just drove, me and Mike just drove 8 hours to go see and pick this thing up. So I wonder where it is. I wonder who I talked to. Where do I park? Looks like it's definitely spent some time in the water.
It's story to say.
It's dirty as hell. There's water all over here. That's supposed to be empty. Cheers. So this is crazy. Look at this. Welcome, SeaDoo. 17 hours. It got stolen a year ago with 8 hours on it. These f***ers stole my jet ski to ride it for 9 hours. Took it from me for a year. It definitely sat outside. There's, you can see the water line from it sitting outside somewhere. So literally they stole it to let it sit and rot. Which kind of sucks, but I mean, it's good that it doesn't have like a million hours on it. That's still super low for a jet ski. 17 is like nothing. The trailer's in perfect shape from when it got stolen. Freaking insanely excited to get this thing back. Still fires right up. Unreal. Unfreaking real. I mean, for the most part, it looks like it just sat.
Yep.
And got sun damage and sat outside. Nothing I can't clean off. It's freaking sick. You open the little, the motor doohickey. Looks clean in there. Smells clean. It still smells brand new. Smell that. It literally smells like the dealer. Yeah, it's full. Wow, they filled it. They filled the tank for me. Oh, they probably put shit gas in it. Whatever, I'll just run it through. Who cares? Well, 9 hours home, so. So now we get to drive 9 hours home. And then we're gonna take this puppy out this weekend. Do some shredding. Man, oh man. Neo, you're doing us good. Keep up the hard work towing this thing over these freaking steep ass mountains. Everything's going good tow wise. Jet ski's still good. There's SeaDoo. Sorry. Got Micah way over there somewhere peeing. All the rest stops on the way home are closed because the world is on fire. Finally home. That beauty parked away. That was about 18 hours total just there and back. And then my job is literally driving deliveries like all over Oregon and Washington. So I worked from seven. Oh God, my voice is like almost gone because I'm so tired. Worked from 7 to like 4 o'clock driving. Got off work, just started driving straight to California, straight back. So it was a solid. I went to bed at like 1:30, woke up at 6. Yeah, it was a solid amount of driving, but finally got her back after a year and it's in good condition. It's in pretty good condition. I see little to no damage on it. In 17 hours, it got stolen with 8 hours on it. That's 17 hours. That's insane. Like, I can't believe it. I don't know if it just sat around for a year. It must have, because literally you could see the water line around the footwell. But I'm just happy to have it back. So obviously, jet ski footage coming up this weekend. Next weekend for this. Next week. I gotta go. I'm tired.
Get out of here with that wide angle, bitch ass.
You stoked? Yeah. When else do we wake up at 7 a.m.?
Only to get fish.
Get some fish and look how clear the water is today. It's crazy.
Who wears a fucking life vest just to go fishing?
Hey, scary man. Pants. You gotta stay safe out here on the dock. Docks get sketchy these days, dude.
Dock safety 101.
Dock safety 101. Always wear your life vest. Dude, I can't believe this. This is unreal to get this thing back. It is so freaking fun. I need to get it cleaned and washed. It's dirty and gross, but man, it runs. It runs good. It runs just like it did when it got stolen. So this is freaking insane. Look at this lake. It's like 7 a.m. I could not sleep. I couldn't wait to get this thing out. Gonna be riding it literally all freaking day. I'm gonna give everybody rides and shit, but I wanna ride this thing all day. Explore this entire lake. Well, that's the first time that's ever happened. I unscrewed this thing and the cap just went flying off. We were gonna record freaking christening the boat. Good old drinky poo to you. But yeah, this thing just freaking exploded by itself. We were sitting here talking, I'm just unscrewing it. I look up at him and all of a sudden we heard bink! And it just went flying, landing in the water over there. It's crazy.
Congrats on the jet ski.
Thanks, man. It's a lot of fun. Watch this. This is the move right here. Entering sports mode. Sports mode activated. And all you gotta do is get a little gas. Woohoo! I'll give her full throttle. Alright. Let's do a 0-40. Woohoo! Woo! This thing cooks. This thing freaking rips, I'll tell you what. Woo! Woo! Oh my gosh, this thing freaking rips. Amazing. I can't believe it was gone for a f***ing year. Whoever took it, this thing is awesome. Compared to like dirt biking, or snowmobiling or anything, I'd say SeaDoos, it's a whole different level of fun. It's like, you have no worry, because if you fall, you're going into water. So it's like, you just do whatever with no regards, and it's fast as hell. I mean, it's not as fast as my dirt bike, but it feels like it. Woo! Look at this guy. Yeah, don't hold on once you start falling. You held on and it made you Superman into like a face plant.
That was funny.
Yeah, you really face planted there.
Did you get it?
Yeah, that was one of the better falls I've ever seen on a wakeboard. Cleaned her up, scrubbed the hell out of it. It was so dirty from sitting outside for the year it was gone. There was the water lines from it just sitting all the way to the top. It must have been sitting out there for so long to get those water lines. But clean up, not too bad. Clean the trailer, clean the old SeaDoo. There's just like dirt, and I still need to like go in with a pressure washer and get the small stuff, but bucket and a hose, a little scrub brush, a little bit of dish soap, not too bad. Almost back to new. I think with a pressure wash and then just like treat this sun-faded plastic with something. We'll have to look up online what to take care of that, but it's just so good to have this thing back. This thing is cool. Man, we had so much fun this weekend. We put, I think like 4 hours on it just in like one day, which doesn't sound like a lot, but God, I am sore to say the least. I couldn't be more happy. So now it's just time to go back to Portland, and heck yeah, I just got to get the registration stickers on there. Just got those today, so freaking tired. Oh, bye, Lake House. It was fun, super fun. I didn't film a lot because it's hard to film when you're just so excited about something. It's hard to remember to film, but yeah. The engine did fill up the engine compartment. The hole did fill up with a little bit of water while we were riding. Slightly concerning, but it should be good. I think it was getting in through here, honestly, because this seal doesn't look like it seals very well, and we were doing all kinds of tricks, all kinds of 180s, and yeah, because even just washing it, you could see that water wasn't there a second ago, and I'm just washing it, so I'll have to figure out how to seal that better, or just deal with it, but I've had it just sitting here draining it out while I was washing it, cap that back up, and head out on the road. I'm really excited about how good it cleaned up. I mean, you could still very faintly see, but that's nothing compared to what it was. Plastic's a little sun faded, but just get a cleaner for that and call it good. Just rip the hell out of this thing for the next couple months before winter time.
He goes to hit. Oh, and he gets it. What's up? With the nice.
With the nice. With the nice. With the nice. With